Hey Sparkles, welcome back to Valentine Day series.
In this video we are going to make fire heart photo folder. This is very cute to decorate your room for Valentine Day, or if you want you can give this. I'm going to give this to my mom and will make some for my friends. So let's get started. With the paper and pen, I'm just drawing two hearts on paper so that it's easy to make wire. For the purpose of this video, I'm making it little bit big so that you can see your wire and start measuring. Now with the help of plier, bend it little bit. For the perfect shape, use any round surface. I'm using nail polish cap for this. Again measure and bend upside with the help of plier. Another curve using nail polish cap. At the end of your first heart, bend your wire to upside to make second heart. Then repeat the same steps. After reaching of end of your second heart, bend your wire to downward. And that's it, you can stop here or you can do more with this like me. Choose your favorite nail paint color and start painting this. I'm just painting only heart shape, but you can paint also all over and let it dry. Again, you can stop here or get more creative like me. I'm just adding sparkle to my heart photo holder. First paint with nail polish, then add glitter on it. Let it dry and that's it. So I show you three way of heart photo holder: simple, painted and sparkle. And this three holder is also different in size. For the stand of your holders, spiral your wire at the end of and bend it little bit like this, or you can decorate like me. I made this box in my last video. I add some marble on it and just decorate. If you want, you can also use vase, cup or mason jars. And that's it for this video. I hope you like this video. Tell me guys, which one is your favorite, painted, sparkler or plain one? I'm going to make more with different color and glitters. Do a thumbs up to this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't, and be a sparkler. Thank you so much for watching. See you in my next video. Love you so much. Bye.